All right, what is going on? As you know, we are primarily over at NTSC Pal, but I just wanted to share this little bit with you on the ASR10 and how you can use the WaveBoy discs to achieve FM synthesis. It's completely legit. It's not a fabrication. It's FM in its truest sense. Absolutely stunning. So what we're going to do is just share a quick sound that we developed over at NTSC Pal. By the way, if you don't know what NTSC Pal is, it's the new subscription site at thedaydreamsound.com. That's where all the videos are. If you've missed them, that's where they are. Check this out. That's our original sound. So let me just play a little bit of that and you'll hear what it sounds like on its own. It's just a regular 808 sort of bass sound. Cool, right? No problem. I'm going to modulate this with itself. So you're going to hear FM based on the very sample. And this is the amazing thing about it, but let's listen. Crazy stuff. So as I modulate it with itself, I'm just controlling the parameter right here. I can go from regular to FM based in how many depth degrees I want to do it simply through modulation. It sounds crazy. And this is just an 808. We did many things over there, including modulate one sample with another sample. But this is what the ASR10 is capable of. If you have an ASR10, don't know what to do, don't know where to start, the InSonic ASR10 Beginner's Manual is for you. Info in description box below. That will give you a firm understanding so that when you get a hold of this thing, you can take complete advantage of the complete, it's just, I mean, you already know what it is. Anyhow, that's all I wanted to share with you today. FM on the ASR10, on a sampler no less. This opens doors like nothing else. Anyway, I will catch you on the next one. In the meantime, please do take care of yourself. Peace.